handsome. This is Boris, and Boris's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5171136, and he's a little gray and white pit bull. He's young. He's about 2 years old, so he's just out into adolescence.
Oh, thank you.
He came in as a stray on April 23rd out of La Puente, and he weighs about 70 pounds, and he is a darling boy. Tell us, Jana, what do you know about
him? Oh, he's very... He really connects with the sweat he does. Likes to be right in your lap.
Huh.
He's very much he does love other dogs, but he's very connected. Like when you're walking with him, he can't go two steps without looking back at you to make sure you're still there and like kind of checking to see if he's okay.
Yeah. Wow, what a face.
Oh, thank you. He doesn't seem to have had a ton of training, although he did seem to have some potty training, because when I took him into the run, he went to the bathroom right away. He is just a little meatball. He's got an exuberance for life.
Yeah.
He's got a sweet little smushy face. And he just needs to be in an active home and somebody experienced, because he is big and he is strong. He's just kind of like a little bull in a china shop. He doesn't think he's big. He thinks he's a lap dog.
I love all that pink around his face. He's just a beautiful dog.
He snorts like a pig.
Yes, he does.
But he's just kind of like, it's very, you know, typical of a pit. They staffy pit mix. They're very connected to their owners.
Yeah.
And he has got a lot of love to give. Nice massages.
I just can't get over his face. He's a beautiful face.
Come here, you big weenie.
Oh, is it that good boy? And he's only two, so he's got along. He's going to say hi to Paul. Yes, come on. Oh, no, come back.
Come here.
Oh, yes, we're going to get right in my lap. We're going to get right up my lap.
Yeah, he turns around and puts his butt in your lap whenever. You are a good boy. This is Boris, and he needs a new home. He got lost somehow, and so now he needs a new place to hang his hat.
Oh, it's okay.
So please come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and meet this love bug.
Look at that face.
Look at him.
Look at it. It's so squishy.
How can he resist that face? What a good boy.
This is Boris
at the Baldwin Park Shelter.